In Bogalusa, sources say one of the three people arrested in connection to a deadly shooting that happened during a high school basketball game last week is the half-brother of Mayor Tyron Truong. Caleb Moss was arrested for obstruction of justice and as an accessory to first-degree murder and attempted first-degree murder. Jamichael Spikes and a 16-year-old were also arrested. A 14-year-old was killed and a 12-year-old was injured during that shooting. All right, a war